Everybody, welcome back to Crazy Chicken Gaming. This is Chicken Mama today, and I'm going to show you some stuff that we've been working on. Oops. Anyway. I just threw a helmet at you. All right. Anyway, so I'm going to show you some stuff we've been working on. First, I'll put my armor back on. You can see I'm a little bit new at Minecraft. The boys are more experienced.
You've been playing for like 2 years.
No, 5 years.
Yeah, more like 5 years.
But it's fun. The boys put up with my craziness. Alright, so I'm going to show you some stuff we've been working on. Alright, so here's...
Yeah, right now I'm trying to get up, back up to the surface, because I'm still down in that cave, as you saw it of the last episode.
I put a block over the campfire so I can't catch on fire anymore. Oh, there's a creeper. I see you, Caleb. Caleb, he's coming toward you.
Yeah, I know. I don't want my sword and my hot bar.
Okay. Anyway, I've been working on the garden. We've got wheat over here. We've got one pumpkin, which I'm going to move eventually. And we've got carrots, and I've got more pumpkins growing over here. And Ethan's cocoa farm over here is growing. Wandering trader. I don't have any emeralds yet. Anyway, I made a boat, and I'm going to show you some things I've been working on. You can see Caleb roaming around over there. He's lurking.
I'm trying to make this skeleton shoot the creepers, and I can get a disc.
Okay.
I'm not sure if he'll work.
Anyway, we'll just go in this little boat, and I'm going to show you what I've been working on.
It looks like it's working.
Go around this little island here. Well, the mainland, I guess. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. This is the island that I've decided to make my house on.
I just found some iron.
And I appear to be a little bit lost. It's around here somewhere.
Yeah, I'll be up shortly, guys.
Alright, well, maybe I just didn't go far enough.
Did you use the tree that you were going to make your treehouse on?
Well, I made... Oh, there it is. It's right there. We can just cut that part out. Okay. So, I've started a little wheat farm right here. And I'm going to make a dock and all kinds of stuff down here. Alright. And then up here, hello, sheep. Up here, I've started a little cow farm. Hello, cows. Hello. Moo. And I want lots of cows, so feed them. Hi, babies. Welcome to the world, little ones. Anyway, So, I've decided to make this tree right here my home. Not started yet, but see if we could get a better look at it. It's pretty, I think it's one of the biggest trees here. And if you're wondering what that big stone tower is, it's because I tend to get lost. So, I made that big stone tower so I'd look at it and say, oh, that's where I'm supposed to be. That's my home. Alright, and, oh, mysterious trapdoor. What is that? That's so funny.
Yeah, I'm at the surface now.
Hmm? The boys are working on their stuff.
No, I'm not. I just got out of the I'm just at the surface now. And I don't know where I am.
Anyway, this is my temporary home. Underground. Got a little bunker here.
A bunker?
A bunker. And that's about it. Over here.
Can someone tell me their coordinates?
I will, 37.
37?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's just there. And now tell me the second one.
Minus 57.
Anyway, find my way back down here. And I'll show you some other stuff I've been working on the mainland. But I kind of like it that I'll be able to just take a little boat. And be able to get back to the little river that we live off of. Lots of cool little islands around here. I like this area. Aw, there's a bunch of cows. They're swimming. The baby's swimming. He's having a bubble bath.
Meow.
Bubbles, bubbles. I love bubbles. Meow. Apparently cows meow.
No, I said moo.
Oh. I thought you said meow. Anyway, I can get to this little river and then it'll lead me back.
Yeah, I see someone's name tag. Oh, I see you, Mai.
Oh, where are you?
I'm right here. Now I'm in the boat.
Sounds like you're breaking your bones.
Okay, I need to eat something.
There.
Hey, could you give me some food? I only have like half a heart left.
Whee! Let's spin in circles.
Yeah, Mai, did you hear you?
I need food.
Okay. Just having a little fun.
I only have one potato that I just ate.
All right. I'll give you some. Hold on. Are you standing there?
He's about to starve to death.
Oh, he's fine. There you go. All my food. And I threw it in the water.
I got it back. Wait, could you escort me back home? So
yeah.
I'm not stranded.
Yeah, jump back in the... Oh, you're right by our house.
Yeah, I'm in the boat.
Okay. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. All right, get out. Taxi service over. Get out.
Making boat by.
Don't take my... Hey, you better bring it back.
I'm not taking it.
Thief. Thief. Oh, okay. I guess we better go to bed now.
Thief.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I also expanded our little bunker here.
Okay, where's the crafting table?
Good night.
Okay,
so...
Ethan, can you go
to
bed first? Mm. So what'd you find, Ethan? Any diamonds?
Oh, I found 5 diamonds.
Last night I've gotten some mining done.
Does anybody have any dripstone?
No.
Gotten some mining done. And I actually found 4 diamonds last night by surprise. So that was cool.
I have 5 diamonds for mining.
Yeah, the boys always find them. I don't usually find diamonds.
What are you talking about? You just find 4.
I said I don't usually. Anyway, I'll come up here and show you guys what I've been working on.
Okay, I'm going to start gathering wood so I can make my little barge.
So I've been up here working on some cows over here. There's Caleb's house. He's up there working. Got some paint purple sheep because I wanted a purple bed.
I have 15 levels.
Wow. That's pretty good.
Yeah, what we like to do? Mm. We like to call our levels our age. So I'm 15 years old.
I'm 7.
I'm 5.
I think I did get up to 11 last night, but when I went mining, then I came back up and I got blew up by a creeper. So I have 2 lives. The boys have 2 lives left. Now we're even. See, this is the crater where I died. This is the crater where I died. It was sad. I had to gather all my stuff.
At least you didn't lose your stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, my smite sword here is almost broken. Oh, what's happening?
Oh, I accidentally gathered some of those if you want them, Ethan.
Okay.
There you go. Anyway, got my purple sheep. Got some cows.
Wait, so I can show you where the village is now.
Ooh, okay.
What?
Oh, maybe I should get a bed. Or is it that far away?
We have enough time.
Okay.
What?
I don't know.
I was looking at the sun.
We have no time. I hope so.
I was looking at the sun.
Should we get beds just in case?
Yeah, I already have a bed. I have one bed.
Let me see.
Oh, you have so much iron! Where'd you get all that iron?
Mining. I'm gonna get a bed real quick.
Okay.
Just in case.
I'm gonna go grab my iron.
Hopefully I don't fall off this cliff.
Too late for that.
I think I gave you all my meat, too.
You gave me all of it?
I think I might have.
I have some apples
and munch. I have some. I have stuff in here.
I have a few apples and munch on. Do you have any flint? Oh, yeah. You have. Can I take some of this flint?
Yeah.
I have some 2 pieces.
Let's see. Alright. Got some cooked mutton. What else? I've got some apples. Alright, I should be good.
I think I want to make a diamond pick real quick. There, I got a diamond pick. Yay.
Alright, let's go find this village.
I'm gonna go escort you to the village.
Okay.
So first, we're going to take a right.
Hmm?
That's a left. Go
Where'd
to the
you
right.
Go?
I said go to the right.
Okay.
And then we're going to take another right. Now another right. And then we're going to climb this mountain.
Okay.
Hello. Next, you're going to follow me.
Okay. All right, I'm following you. I'm a little worried.
You're gonna fall on a mountain if you do that.
Okay.
Ooh, something.
Alright, I'm following you.
Yeah, I made a diamond pick, guys. With my diamonds that I found.
Alright, where are you? There you are. Okay. I'm coming.
Oh, I just need to give this meat a good mention. I can run again.
Did you shove it into your eye again?
What do you mean?
When you eat, it looks like you're shoving it into your eye or
you
into your face.
You're shoving it in your cheek. Okay, so...
Don't walk off without me.
The Hey, where are you?
I'm down the hill.
Oh. I thought you were right behind me.
I'm a little slower than you are.
Wait, so did you come this way?
I think so. Yeah. I tried to find the village, but I don't know where it was. So, look at all the pretty flowers.
So when we get through this forest, we'll reach the village. Hey, oh wait, I got
a
some
wolf.
Bones. I'm gonna tame that wolf. I got some bones.
Cool.
Wolf, wolf. Here's some bones. Yay, first try. Yeah, you gotta pet wolf.
Cool. I want a wolf. Alright, where are we going?
This way. Oh, yeah, there's the village.
Oh. Okay, so it's kind of down a hill. I still don't see it.
Does anyone have any redstone?
No, I didn't find any.
I found some, but my pockets were full. It's down in my cave.
Where's your cave?
It's in that our first little house.
So here's the village.
Oh, okay.
Is it so you have a chest?
It's kind of hidden.
Or you haven't mined it yet?
Huh? I haven't mined it yet, but it's down there.
Okay.
It's
so this is the village.
On level 14.
Oh yeah, this is the villager that buys that sells the sword.
Hello, Iron Golem.
He's a weaponsmith.
Hello. I have done nothing to you. Please don't attack me. Okay? Alright. See you later. Good talk. Hello.
I'm gonna try to get a villager to be a Fletcher. I think I brought a crafting table. Yeah, I just need to talk a villager into being a Fletcher.
Hello. How are you? I don't know why, but I always feel like they're standing there judging me.
Because they are.
Like, who are you, stranger? Well, there goes the neighborhood. Hello, baby. You're cute.
Hi!
Oh, there's like... Oh, okay. That's the ruined portal.
I already ransacked it.
The baby's playing around on the ruined portal. Just don't run on the magma blocks.
A baby villager?
Yeah. This is a cool village. Hello. How are you?
So do you know exactly where the redstone is?
What do you buy?
Mine.
What?
Do you know exactly where you found it? Like what?
It's on level 14.
Yeah,
down one of the corridors.
Yeah, do you know which one?
I don't know. Probably like the third or fourth one, I would imagine.
I'm gonna mine up this obsidian.
Ooh, look at all these flowers. Alright, so where are you, Ethan?
I'm on the ruined portal.
Oh, I see you.
I'm mining up the obsidian.
Hmm. Okay.
Hey, it's my obsidian, don't take it.
I'm just watching you.
There's nothing in the chest.
Okay. Aw, there's a cute little kitty. Try not to fall in the lava.
There's lava?
I see some lava right there.
Oh, I'll block it up. I don't want the villagers to fall and die. Because that's just not good.
So peaceful. The sun is setting. Alright, we should probably find a bed. Yeah. Find a place to set our beds. Hello, villager. I am your new roommate.
Why are your tunnels so long?
I was just mining. Alright, so, I had fun going to the village. And now, I'm gonna head back to Caleb's house. So, we're gonna head back that way.
And
we're
going to
see what he's working on. Oh, like this little, it's like a natural land bridge over here. It's kind of cool. I might like to make something with this.
That's not a natural land bridge. I made that land bridge.
Oh, did you? How?
When I was heading to the village.
Oh, okay. Anyway, here's Caleb's house. Come over here and...
I'm not there right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, guys, if you're wondering, I have no house right now. Because I was busy minding.
Anyway. Little bunny. See some bunnies and some pigs. I'd really like a dog. I wonder if I could find a dog. How far away are you, Caleb?
I'm doing something secret.
Probably pranking. Oh no, it's getting dark. In here.
Oops. I guess I left my bed there.
I can make another one.
I didn't even realize I did that.
I can make another one.
Do you have more wool?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Never leave your bed at a village. Lesson
okay,
one.
Yeah, we did it 3 times. We have 3 beds at the moment.
Or do you have a bed for me?
No. I can make another one.
Okay.
I have a whole lot of beds. I can make a whole lot of beds.
Alright.
Okay, dog,
so
you can sit right there.
Now we're gonna come up and. Caleb? Where's Caleb? There.
That's Caleb.
Oh, I see. Both,
right here, of course.
Both of your names merged together, and I couldn't
tell
who was
Steve.
Saying.
Do you know that?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so Caleb, we can go
and
up.
You're Alex.
Well, it's because there's something that we can. There's something that you still have turned on, and then if we turn it off, and then you can see more of my skin. It's a really weird thing. There's a zombie.
Oh!
Yeah, get it.
Yeah. Thank you. While you shove meat into your face.
I'll eat into the zombie.
That looks so cool. I like your house so far. And did you plant these spruce trees?
Yeah.
Like I used some of them, but I replanted.
Okay. Oh, would you mind if I used your cow farm?
Sorry about the craters. As long as you replenish it.
Okay.
Hey, Molly, we're gonna come see my house.
Yep. Sorry about all the craters. That happened last night.
Is that how you died?
Yes. That's the story of how I died.
I'm not surprised.
So, and what's the story of the trapped chicken?
I collect eggs from him.
Oh, okay.
And then I put eggs in there.
Hello, chicken.
Mm.
Hello.
Don't fall in there. You can't get out.
Okay.
How do you collect the eggs then?
I got all my furnaces. And I think that I'm going to make this a map wall.
That sounds cool.
And then I got windows like all around it.
Yeah, I really like it.
And then I'm going to like expand outward later.
It reminds me of like a mountain lodge. So you got all the snow in the background. But what else are you gonna do? You're gonna make it expand upward or expand outward?
Both ways.
That's cool. I like it.
I'm gonna start working on my barge now.
I can walk on your window seals.
I'm gonna start working on my barge.
Pretty cool.
Barge.
Okay.
I'm gonna go scout out an area to build it.
Build a boat. Hey, do I have a snowball fight?
Okay.
Yeah, I got snowballs for you.
Okay, sure.
Where did you get all those snowballs from?
I harvest them from the ground. Okay, so let's go outside and have a snowball.
Yeah,
thing.
Caleb has endless supply of snow because of where he lives.
What's this? Why is there so many boats here? Caleb.
Where's boats?
Caleb. What Caleb was doing secret, he was putting a bunch of boats where you live. He put boats everywhere.
The joke.
Caleb, that's gonna make it a lag.
Oh, it's fine.
I don't even hear it.
Okay. Snowball fight. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I missed. No, you're dropping them.
Oh. Ah, la, la, la.
You guys are gonna hurt your armor.
Oh, it's fine.
It's all good fun. Until somebody dies.
No, they don't do damage.
They hurt your armor.
Yeah.
I'd say you won, because I threw all mine away. Alright, let's go down and see Caleb's prank. Oh, is it by my new house?
No, it was in... Okay. Oh,
it's where I'm going to build my barge.
No, go on your boat. Just go where you usually go to go on your boat, and then you can see it.
Yeah, ooh, did you expand the sugar cane, Ethan?
Yeah.
That looks nice.
I'll go on the boat with you, Mommy. You drive.
Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Boop.
Okay. So just go the same way that you would go to your...
Row, row, row my boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row my boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily. Ah! Okay. That's kind of crazy. I'm underwater. Look at that. Ooh. Look at that. Look at all those boats. I feel like we're being, like, invaded by, like, Vikings or something.
Ah! I'm over here. See me?
Where'd you go?
I'm building my barge.
You're walking
on boats. Oh, okay. This is what Ethan's working on. Barge on the water. If I can turn around, that would be nice. There we go. What are you doing?
I'm putting on the barge.
No, I was talking. Kayla's trying to get me. Are you in the boat with me now?
Yeah.
Row, row, row my boat aimlessly in a circle. There's a creeper under there. He's gonna get us.
Drown.
Okay, drown. He's like, hey, I'm just hanging out.
Oh, no, you're in your boat. In your boat. Get out of the boat.
What? No, he's not in my boat.
No, it was in Caleb's boat.
Oh. Okay.
Take that out.
As I slowly sink. Ah!
I got a copper.
Okay. I gotta stop messing around or I'm gonna die. Ooh, look at the squids. Those are cool. Well, you guys about ready to stop for now?
Yeah.
I got some rotten meat. Oh, yeah.
Ava, are you copying green?
No.
Caleb's just going around. Caleb's just going around in circles with a shield over his face. Oh, there they go.
Oh, Gabe. I'm going to look over there.
Ooh. Ooh, cave. That's pretty cool. As Ethan disappears into the dark cave and Caleb disappears off into the distance. I am in the water.
Okay, I'm not going
as
down.
As I sink. Good. Bye.
Honey. Oh, yeah, I'm on some ice. I'm going super speed on my boat. Woohoo! Well, Mommy, I found some ice, and you should come with me. It's really fun.
You never ended the video.
Okay, we'll just stop it. We can always stop it early.
Alright, Caleb wanted me to try this.
Right. Oh!
Oh, get out!
Oh, no! I'm dead.
You have one life left.
Oh, dear. Okay.
Now the polar bear's in the boat. I wasn't expecting that. I'll get your stuff and kill the polar bear.
That was funny.
I'll try to kill the polar bear.
We have to add that in now.
Yeah.
That went horribly wrong.
That was funny. Well, I turned it into the other...
Okay, I'm getting the polar bear.
I turned it into the other view just as the polar bear jumped in and mauled me to death.
Oh, there's another polar bear.
Don't die, Caleb.
Okay, I went in the boat.
Don't die.
Okay, I'm coming back.
You only have one life left.
Well, it's okay. It's alright.
Oh, there's so many polar bears.
Run, Caleb.
I'm trying to. I'm slipping around.
Okay, I gotta get through all these boats. I guess I shouldn't have chose that boat.
Get away, polar bear. Yeah, I got it. Okay, now there's one more in the boat. I'm trying to collect your stuff.
Alright, I'm
coming. Wait, can't get in the boat.
Oh.
We need to head back and get a bed.
But Caleb's gathering my stuff.
Yeah, I'm almost done.
Okay, let's go back to the house.
Why do you have a bunch of crafting tables?
What? That's a long story. Here, I'm gonna stop this. Alright, here's Caleb and his pig.
Hi.
Hello. Who's your friend?
This is my traveling buddy.
Wilbur.
So John's like in my coat.
He's just staring at you lovingly.
He's a carrot.
He takes up the whole boat.
But when I get him.
Can you get back in?
Yeah. When I get him,
he's like, oh, you're sitting on me. Oh, my pancreas. Ethan's over here. Making some sugar cane. Yeah. Oh, he loves you.
Yeah. Hey, get back here. It's a love boat. Okay, see you guys next time. Bye.